Welcome to CertBlaster. Here we're going to take a look at the Network Plus N10006 exam certification practice test. Here's the N10006 and the certification simulation menu. There are 5 exams with 90 questions each and 5 drills, each exclusively targeted at a comptia objective. There are over 550 questions in the Network Plus test. Let's open exam 1. The test is available in 3 modes. Here I'll pick study mode to see all the features. There's a timer set at 90 minutes, just like the actual test, and I'll leave that off for now. The top navigation bar is here, starting with back or next. Home will take you back to the certification simulation page. Reset comes in handy if you're in the middle of an interactive question and need to make a change. Click cancel to quit the exam. Answer. I'll give you more on that later. For now, it's the answer and the explanation. After an exam, the option button will create a custom exam based on your incorrect answers. The left navigation panel lets you go through any unmarked or unanswered questions. The first question type is an interactive where you configure the system's firewall. Next is a list and reorder type where you put the layers of the OSI model in the correct order. Now, a fill in the blank type. These questions really separate the guessers from those who know the content. The majority of the test will be multiple choice single answer or multiple choice multiple answer. Here's a multiple choice multiple answer question. Note the square response boxes just like the actual exam. Now an example of the meat of the exam, multiple choice, single answer. Question, answer, and you're done. Here's a good one where you're shown the output of a particular command and are asked to identify which of the commands on the list produced it. Let's check out the answer feature here. Clicking the button gives us not only the correct answer, but also an explanation of what we did and why we did it. The rules have been correctly placed, and there's a detailed accounting of the required actions. When you've finished the test, you're offered the opportunity to review missed or marked questions prior to grading by clicking them for review. When your grade is delivered, you can choose to review and print the items you missed, and in addition to the final score, you'll see your results by individual domain. This is your list of incorrectly answered questions with the correct answers. We recommend you print this list for future study. After you review the missed items, CertBlaster prepares a personal testing plan. You can print and target any weaknesses. As you can see, the weaknesses are labeled by exam objective. Use this guidance to go back into the exam objective drills in study mode. Lastly, if you choose, CertBlaster will create a customized focus drill containing only the incorrectly answered items. This brief demo highlighted most of the features available in the CertBlaster. The CertBlaster for Network Plus N10006 contains over 550 questions, exam simulations, exam objective drills, performance-based questions, scoring overall and per exam objective, a list of incorrectly answered questions, custom exams based on your answers, a personal testing plan based on your answers, and CertBlaster is a CompTIA authorized partner. Don't forget to check out the resources available at CertBlaster.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this one.